Yeah, we play a lot of Rogue, but I think it's just the best class, and I think we should start on it. Okay, juggler. Juggler it is. Chow or Smith? Fuck. I love Smith, but I think it is Chow. SI agent. Creeper or Shadowpan? I think Creeper is better, especially with the juggler now. Yeti. Wow, card quality is insane already. Earthen or Archmage? We'll go Earthen. I don't have any spells yet. Barber's crazy. Pit Snake is good. Buccaneer's amazing. Alright, now we gotta start carving up though. Violet Teacher, I actually have no spells, so I think SI is probably better for right now. Undercity Valiant over Flame Juggler. Okay, there we go. A big creature. Another big. Wow, this deck is crazy! Okay, we don't have any way to proc that. Don't really want to take this card, but the other two just aren't cards. If I had any ways to proc it, I would consider it more. We have no spells aside from the Yeti spare part. Thank you, Dross! Welcome back, I want to say. Thank you so much for the support. Hello. Hafir, are there any guides for someone new to Arena that you would recommend? I don't know of any personally because I've never really looked for one. It's not really how I personally learn. Yeah, I'm sorry. I don't really look into this stuff. Hey, what's up, Magenta? Yeah, I have perfect pitch. Like, it doesn't. I can't do it. He does. Like, perfect pitch means you can pull a note out of thin air without any reference. Like, wait, is that right? Yep. Does middle C. Da is an A, and like I know those two pitches pretty well because I played violin and piano. Middle C is like the middle note on piano, and then the A is like the A string on violin. So those are like my reference points. I think that's pretty close. Yeah, but stuff like that. Anyway, yeah, these two are useless. We'll go Ancient Shade, Backstab or Betrayal. Betrayal's so good, but I don't think we're ever gonna let them have the board, so I think we just actually do take Backstab. Do we? I don't know. I think the more I play with Betrayal, the more crazy I think it is. But I guess with SIs, Backstab is just too premium. I really think Betrayal is actually maybe better than Backstab. Isn't that nuts? That's nuts, right? That's gotta be weird. No, I'm actually gonna take Betrayal over Backstab. I can get yelled at, whatever. Auto Barber's good. Elven Archer or Undercity Valiant, both really good. Still think Undercity's better, although it's close. Cult Master's so good in this deck! Holy shit! Another Undercity? Hell yeah! Holy shit! Alright, I don't really want that. I don't really want these cards. Damn. Don't really want Bomber, but I think I'd take it. Kind of an oh shit card. Doesn't seem very good in this deck though. Like honestly, runts are probably better. Yeah, I actually don't think it's very good in this deck. Let's go with runts. Tomb Spider or Fen Creeper? I have two real fours. I think I do want a taunt, but this is like card draw. It's just all around pretty nuts card. But I think I do want a 5 drop. And this is a taunt, which is quite good here. Ambusher or Gnome? I think Ambusher is actually pretty fine in this draft. Junk Bot? I have two Barbers. And I'm 3 mechs. No, we got Patient Assassin, right? Heal Bot! Oh, that's a good one. That's a great one. Wow, that made the deck a lot better. Darwolf for sure. MC Tech or Argus? I don't think we're ever gonna lose the board. Let's go Argus. I have zero spells. Literally zero. Zombie Chow, number two. Oh, there's a. Wow! Wow. These are so good. Burgle's amazing, but I think we go Darkrai and Skulker. That card's just crazy. I don't want another Pit Snake. It's too many. Too many ones. Might actually take the three. Or the Lowly Squire, I guess, is okay. Oh, I have Betrayal. Shit, you're right. I forgot. It's Backstab or Betrayal. Okay. You guys caught me. I have one. One other. Wow. think it might be Ironforge Rifleman. Don't think I need another one drop, and I have plenty of twos. I like it. Oh, another spell. Burgle. Cool. Wow, I wish we had a fan of knives. But other than that, I love this deck. Maybe a sap would have been nice, but you know what? Like, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter, because we have insane everything. Except for late game. We don't have a lot of late game. And our card draw is restricted to Burgle and Cultmaster, but that's fine. I could have passed the Fencreeper for Tomb Spider. That's more card draw, but it's not really card draw, you know? And Fencreeper is just good here. I only have one true 5, two true 6s, and one true 7. It's definitely an early game deck. I think it's crazy. I think it's good! We have two spells! Two spells! Thanks, David! I had to, like, really fight to start streaming. 7 to 9? Would be shocked if this goes 12. Really? I actually think it's really insane. But maybe. I can see why you say that. I think Darkhorn Skulker is good here because we don't have that much removal. It's another rogue and I don't have the coin. Like we just saw, we don't have a lot of fives, right? So, oh, there's our 5. But it would have been a Tomb Spider, so this is fine. 3-win deck, really? I think this is actually so good. I mean, we still might lose. And, oh man, the stuff we were listening to yesterday was pretty saddening. Okay, wow. But no, we're just gonna dagger here. A little awkward. A little bit. Yeah, I think it's actually a really good one. If I were to guess, it would be at least 9 wins, and then it should go. It has a good chance to go 12. I think we lose to mages, right? I think if I were to guess, what we lose to would be against mages. Yeah, this is a bad hand, but a good deck, so it's fine. Just play it. No choice there. Play some music. Happy reading the chat. I usually do. Smoke shampoo. Thank you. I still smile. I'm usually pretty good about chat. I think that I've been a lot better, especially with these shorter streams. Too bad that everyone in arena plays mage then. I don't think so. I think you see more rogues and paladins lately. Persona. Oh, Burgle. Kind of bad order. Should always draw first. This is a barber? Oh my god, I thought this was an Undercity! Okay. We are dumb. We are bad at this game. Holy shit, this is why I can't have nice things. I just look at the mana cards cost, plus it's like a 2-mana minion. Oh my god. I swear I thought this was- oh, I'm drunk. Whatever. It's fine then. I wanted to play double Undercity. Oh. Okay. I think Skulker's fine here. He's gonna have so many cards. He's got 9 cards. Holy cow. Drunk stream. Drunk, drunk, drunk. How much better would Rogue be if combo power procs from hero power be too strong? He's gonna eviscerate that, looks like. Okay, that's fine. Weak. Oh, it's such a shame you're over. Let's just see what he has. He's too many cards. I'm scared. I thought about playing the Pit Snake, but I don't think that's right right now. It's fine. Could have been backstab. Dagger, barber, trade. or just draw three cards. Two cards. The dream, the Skulker dream right here. Oh, he's got a fan. Okay, that's fine. I think I'm gonna be taking that much more face damage, so I'm actually gonna hit here. My 17 health. It's getting close to my limit. I wanna start aggressing. Am I misplaying more? Slow down after this. What did I misplay on? My bad. Oh, I want to draw first to see before the redagger. But you're right. I understand what you guys are saying. 7 plus, okay. So this is 6, 10, 12, 13. That's better than the wolf. Ratsman just called me the best arena player. Aww. That's nice. Healbot! No! Anything but the Yeti! Oh, no, not Healbot him. Oh, look at that trash positioning. Betrayal. Hey look, it's better than backstab, huh? I can take this damage. I don't know, I think Betrayal is better than Backstab. The more I think about that card, the dumber it becomes to me. There's certain cards that I just feel like are so undervalued. Cold Blood. Headcrack. Oh, that was Burgle cards. Alright, cool. So we did it. Yeah, we have 28 minions, and, 28 minions, 2 spells, right? I only have Burgle and Betrayal. I guess it could be more with Burgle, but, you know, it still counts as just 2 spells in the whole deck. Thank you for the sub, Bali? I've actually never known how to say your name. You think I'd walked in Merps are better, and then me? Yeah, I think everyone's around the same. Like, from the leaderboard, you can see everyone's pretty close. And it just depends on what string you're on, you know? So, thank you, Bali, for the sub. 85. Welcome back. Is that how you say it, or is it bowl? Or is it neither? Either way, that's a welcome back. Thank you. Hey, I just got a $10 donation from StrangersMN. He's just sent me a heart. And thank you so much, StrangersMN. I know you donated yesterday too, so thank you for the support. Thank you, thank you. Alright, wanna know? Yeah, so look at this. This is like such a. Look at this! It's so good! How many row cards do we have? One, two, three. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. I have 14 row cards in a two spell deck. Like, that's crazy. Rogue minions are so good. Oh yeah, I don't really like BMing in general. Oh, thank you, Hirsch X. Welcome to the Pinky Party. Thank you so much for the support. Thank you. Oh man, I was feeling really shit, and then every time I feel like shit and then I turn on, it just like, you guys are what I need. I never regret turning on. Okay, so SI is a little bit worse right now. Honestly, I want to throw everything away, but maybe I should keep just in case. Don't want the burglar right now. Okay, decent. Can you give Eddie Wu a shout out? It was his birthday last Monday. Happy birthday, belated birthday, Eddie. This deck won't get more than 6 wins. I think it's actually really strong. But I think a lot of people just overvalue think this and then we dagger. Maybe that's wrong. Maybe I should have daggered because of the barber. They didn't come back. It seems weird to give him power, but he can't heal this. Like, if he Valens, we're a little sad, I guess, but we'd be sad anyway if he Valens'd. Okay. See what you're doing. I'm gonna take some damage here. 6 damage. It's fine. I could just push right now. So it would look like this. I hit it and then I understudy. He still has coin, right? Turn one, he passed. Turn two, he zombie chat, so he could still coin Nova. No, I think I want a pinch value. Yeah, I think I just want to redagger. My other option was to just dagger, use the weapon, and then understudy it. Dude, so I've had this bruise on my arm for forever, and we looked up how bruises heal, and it's like, oh, just expose it to some sunlight. And then I realized it's never gonna heal. It's legit never gonna heal. Holy smite, okay. I think this. I don't care about the zombie chow since it's gonna heal him anyway. How am I not just one big bruise? Good question. I shouldn't even be bruised, right? Like, what do I do that gets me bruised? I just sit all day. Did I consider trading board and playing Ambusher there? If not, why? No, because we care about our minions more than anything, right? We don't care about our face at all, so we kind of want to pres like, we're not really trying to race him right now. It's a priest. You just kind of have to keep controlling the board until it gets too overwhelming for him to be able to handle it. So, you know, our zombie chow isn't worth much because it's gonna heal him anyway. I value this weapon. So he's entombing that. Okay. I can just Sunwalker now and hopefully he doesn't have another entomb. If he does, then we're really fucked because this is just kind of what my deck is. So we gotta pray that he doesn't have double entomb here. Please don't have another entomb. And if not, this is really crazy for priests to deal with. Could just trade that. Or I could just trade these two and go face.
Justice shall prevail.
I might just trade this one away. So awkward. So bad against priests. If he has a Nova ever. Okay, we're gonna use face, this, and two of these. Wait, can I do that? No. Oh yeah, I can. Two of these, right? That's kind of a tough one because... Yeah, but I have too many Undercities now. If he has AoE, it's just gonna be so hard to win because we actually don't have that much card draw. So this is gonna be the case for every game for us, pretty much, because we have a lot of good minions. Okay, it doesn't look like he has a way to deal with it. Still gonna use my face. This might be the last time, though. This might be the last time I use my face because I don't want to drop below 15 for the Crusher, especially because I don't have a way to deal with it. 7, I have 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, I have 16 damage available. Yeah, we don't have any burn, right? No charges and no burn, which is the one bad thing about the draft, but reach is actually pretty good, like, just important. You should have just traded the snake. He hasn't had a good way to deal with it, so I actually really like recycling my minions since we're already playing into a very big Nova, you know, or Excavated Evil or Nova. Oh, good. That's a great card. Oh, that's... These are all good cards. So we'll play this one. Oh, great. Super great. Play Karen. I think Karen's more annoying. I'll trade this one. This is enough on the board. Oh, play the dagger instead? Yeah, that's true. You're right. You are right. Yeah, I'm playing kind of badly, huh? Why even pit snake it if he has to hit into a divine shield? Oh, look. Got value for my would have died. I think he's dead. This Tika and this is flat. Yeah, yeah, he's dead. Right. 4, 6. He's dead, right? Tell me he's dead. Why can't I see it? 4, 7, he's dead. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, yeah, he's dead. I'm drunk. Brain is offline. I was like, there's no way he doesn't die here. I for some reason, I couldn't find a way to kill him. But I think any way I did it, he would have died. Alright, brain is turning on. Slowly. Alright, we have 4 one drops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I have 9 2 drops. I don't really have good 3s. SIs are good, but they're like combo 3s, right? And I don't have 0 drops. So I need coin with it. Oh! Stretch! Against a mage. Oh, mage is gonna be tough. I think just Barbara's fine.
Just barber. Oh, good hand.
Dude, I can't get this hoodie on. Coining out. Oh, that's scary. If it pings it again, I just wolf and trade. I might coin flame cannon. Oh, never mind. Well then. Always happens. I don't know if I want to hit it since I don't have any way to deal one more damage, but especially because of the Skulker. Still Skulker here and hit there. I think I do it. Just hits these two. Like, I missed one damage to face because I could have understudied it instead, but this is fine just in case I drew another way to do one damage or something. Yes, I'm trying the challenge with Berg. That's the best thing to start with anyway. Oh, wow, he's a dragon. It's alright. Could return this, but I think it's better than the Buccaneer player now. Fifty-fifty. Nice. Running out of steam. Thank you for the 19 months! It's great, Gabo! Welcome back to 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Alright. It's too big of a flame strike, I think, actually. Because the flame strike would wipe out everything but one minion, right? So we'll add in flame strike here. I have a 3-1 next turn instead. And if he doesn't, I can start culting for some value. Die. Kind of want this to die, you know? Maybe I just betrayal. I could betrayal this one. Throw these two in. Just so they two things die. I recycle two cards. Kinda like it. Cause I don't want a 3-1. Okay. I only have 12 damage, I don't have burst, so. Like, I could SI it, but I just wanna cycle the card. I don't know if that makes sense. A 3-1 right now doesn't mean much to me. I would trade it for a card easily. Alright, so we're in good shape now. Now I have lethal. Test with Pit Snake. Test with this one. Nice bear. Oh, awkward. This one. Okay, lethal. 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, right? Should've tested with dagger? Yeah, I should've. Good point. A lot of little misplays, right? Good call there. Why not play second agent there? Because I'm just worried about Flamestrike. Get top deck Flamestrike, it wipes everything out. Yeah, my plays are bad today, huh? Like, not just weird, they're just bad. Let's slow it down. Let's talk through every play. Sorry, guys. Yeah, I'm not playing well. All the things you guys are bringing up are better. That's not good. Oh, let's talk through every play and see if I still fuck up. Like I said, I've kind of been exhausted. I really wasn't gonna turn on today. I've just been really tired. Need some time off, I think. Even though Vegas was time off, I didn't actually rest in Vegas. I did the opposite. I really like this hand, I think. It plays well. Skulker is kind of like one of those cards that just wins you games, so I like keeping it in our hand, especially when we don't have spells. So this is kind of like a spell and a minion in one. So obviously we play Chao here. That's fine. Yeah, the piano guy's amazing, I know. Chewie's so good. Portal. Aw, Plums, nah. I am playing like shit today. So I can either Haunted Creeper, but then I won't be able to play Barber next turn. So I can have up to 4 damage right now if I Barber. I think Dagger is generally better when you have the Barber. Because I can play these two next. He has up to a 5 drop right now. Oh. He didn't get a 5 drop. Damn, this would have been better. Well, things that always happen. This always happens, right? Always. Or am I gonna just kill that one? I don't think so. No, that'd be dumb, because then I give him a trade there. So I always hit this one. And then I think I always hit play this. Now the question is, do I just hit there? I think so. I think I play both of these. And then I just hit here. Because if I hit here, it's a 2-1 and he gets a part and it's awkward. So getting that free damage in now is pretty good. Alright, we're playing better, I think.
Oh my god, the stretches! So many stretches!
Ah! Uh-oh. MC Tech? Don't do it.
I can't get MC Tech'd anymore this week. I feel like I've hit my limit on getting MC Tech'd. Thank you, Eskimo! I look a bit off today, I'm just tired, man. It's been a long, long month. Just getting the fresh dagger for the 2-2. Don't need the extra damage, I didn't have to talk through that one, right? So this is kind of scary, this is healing him back to full when he pings it, so I'm back at nil, and I haven't really progressed. He still has plenty of cards. Although, no. He did already use coin and he already used the portal card and he used the rolling blade card. Oh! Might just wait for him to do something and pass. Oh, that's something I can do though. Remember when I said I don't know if I can beat mages? This is why. Can't get on the board versus a mage. I don't have enough big creatures to deal with this. I'm just gonna ping it probably. Oh, I got oozed. That's upsetting. That's right. It's flame strike turn. Oh, the valley game. There's a mage. I feel so bad, man. I feel so bad. Such a- Ah, there's so much card draw I discover! Please! Yeah, he's just gonna run me out of cards. The value game. Thank you, Blair. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Thank you for the 21 months. Fireball, sheep, flame lands, flame, blah. Wow, you're giving me back my skulker, huh? Okay. Do nothing this turn. Impatient assassin. Jesus. Ah. I don't think I can outvalue him. We don't have that kind of draw. Oh my gosh.
Kind of mage. That's the kind of mage we can't beat. Hello. I think we played okay though. Could have waited until Burgle. No, we didn't have time for Burgle. Even if I had top tech Burgle, it wouldn't matter. Oh my gosh, we're actually only gonna play mages. The literal counter to our deck. Sucks. I think this deck should beat everything else. Alive, thanks for the 13 months. I think it doesn't beat just high AoE drafts, which is mages. I don't think we need this. It's not bad. We're never gonna have a bad opener. With a chow. Got a donation! Thank you for the $25, strangers. Jesus, thank you. I'll read this right after. Thank you so much. It's too kind. Yeah, we just dagger here. There's no reason to do anything else. Hello, Embida? I think just playing one of these is fine, actually. Or maybe I could just play Patient Assassin. Hit. I could just not take the damage. Hello. Chit.
This guy's tough.
He has three things he wants to ping now. And I just have all these 1 and 2 health shitters, so I have to do this. Because Blizzard we lose. Pretty much that. Looks like he has it though. From that play. Why else would he just tiger there? Not ping. No, he doesn't. Wow. Okay.
for Argon.
Here we go.
It's pretty sick. Flamestrike? Running out of time.
I got the best deals anywhere.
578. 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I think that's fine. Got a dodge Reno. If mages don't have the removal for it. rogues are gonna be tough too. It's rogues and mages, right? What else can deal with this stuff easily? I guess some warlocks. Some druids. But it's mostly just mages. I would say, because when you're a rogue, you still have to have all these things. Whereas, like, every mage spell kind of deals with this stuff. Yeah. And it's not even like most classes can have one clear, maybe even two. Oh, thank you, Strangers MN. Let me read this really fast. Thank you for the $25. Thank you so much. He says, I got my reasons. Love the stream. Thank you for the support, man. Thank you very, very, very much. Thanks. Okay, it's a paladin. I think we actually beat paladins. I really do actually think we beat paladins on average. I could even keep the Sunwalker, but that might be too insane, so we're not going to do that. Alright, cool. Daggering is better than playing under city here. It's kind of crazy, but here's something to think about. On turn 2, if you are any class at all, would you rather play a 3-2 or have a 1-2 dagger? Yeah. If we let him get value for this. I play this and I pass, right? I mean, I hit his face. What happens? He seals it, he goes face, then I just barber and hit and kill. He seals it and kills this, then I just barber. That's fine, right? I think it's fine. How do I get punished here? Earthen Ring might be the worst case. He has Earthen Ring. Hand of Protection. Trade. Oh, that's pretty good. Oh, that's not that good. Okay, cool. We're no longer upset. So now we play into Consecrate, but it's fine. Yeah. On most classes, would you rather a 3-2 on turn 2 or a 1-2 dagger? I think most people would want the 1-2 dagger. I think it depends on your follow-up, too, though. I have no spells.
You can keep the chop. Chop.
Seven, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, not lethal, right? Could use my face instead. But it's, I kinda want the card. This is insane. 10, 12, 15. We have lethal next turn. Oh. I hate that card so much. 7, 9, 10, I need 2 damage. 7, 9, 10, 11. Damn it. Alright.
Hey, lights out.
6, 8, 9, 10. Damn it. I don't want to keep the Cult Master because that's 2 health and I already have 3 things that die to it. All they have is a Lore Walker, so they can't even consecrate really. I mean, he could, but trying to kill it off and then consecrate. Damn. Still dead though. Let's use a seal. No. Oh yeah, I have a taunt in the way. Cool. That's nice. Have it look sad today? I'm not sad. Thank you to Ellie for the $10. Says thank you for the stream, or thank you for the great stream. You make me improve my arena skills, and there's a lot of work to do. Thank you, Ellie. Thank you very much. I'm glad you enjoy it. Thanks so much for the support. And Savage with the freaking 29 years. Holy shit. Thank you, Savage. Welcome back. Welcome, welcome, welcome back. The biggest welcome back ever. Is Rogue good on Arena? It's actually the top class by a lot. And the reason for this is because of the minion quality and the card quality. Just like, the hero power is insane. And if you want to break down classes by strength, you just look at their, overall, their hero power. I think Paladin is an exception, although against non-ping classes, it's really, really strong. I'll break it down for you right after this game, okay? Just remind me if I don't. I've done this before, but I think this is always a question I get about card strengths. Don't want this. He's gonna play a fucking 2-1 on turn 1 or something, and I'm gonna regret it. Okay, maybe I don't want that one. Okay, let's do that. Yeah, I don't need juggler right away, right? Okay, that's good. It's months, not years, really? Are you sure? I didn't know that, man. Let's just chow. What's your general tips for Arena? You're rank 4 in Constructed, but Arena is hard. It's a different kind of skill set, right? Oh my gosh. Look at this! Look at these minions! Oh, destroyed. Okay, Arena is... In Constructed, being high rank generally means you've kind of memorized your own list and other people's lists. In Arena, it could be anything, right? They could play Zombie Chaz, they could play Tiny Fins, they could play Dr. Booms, you don't know. But what you do know is based off of the way they're playing, and you're just kind of trying to go for the best case scenario, if that makes sense at all. So let's trade their trade, and I think I just... maybe I do want a weapon. Let's see, I think I definitely trade here, because I don't have a way to kill it, right? I can hit Snake to combo there, but it's still not enough damage. Yeah, so I want to trade this one. I want to kill this totem. And I could either double drop now. Yeah, let's just double drop. I think that's better. It's pretty annoying board. So Arena is more about like evaluating what your opponent has, and you can't always play around stuff, right? Like, we get MC teched a lot. I've been Dr. Boomed, I've been Reno Jacksoned, I have been everything. But you're just trying to play around the adversary. Oh, I probably didn't want to taunt this now that I look at it. Whoops. Okay, can I clear this? If I dagger this. Okay, this kills this. I dagger this and then I kill both. Oh, we play into the biggest friggin'. Okay, what if. Okay, this hits here, always, I think. If I kill it, kill.
Hey, lights out.
Yeah. You know what? Let's just do nothing. Is that so bad? Do nothing. It's the same board I had before, except this took one damage, this took one damage, I took one damage, now I have a 1-1 dagger. This probably shouldn't have been in the middle. I probably should have thought about this because I have Direwolf and I have, the Venervargus. There we go. Holy crap. Oh. Why Snake in the middle? It is. Again, I wasn't really thinking about it. Talking makes me confused. But you're absolutely right. I don't need to proc this juggler right now. I still have plenty on the board, right? I kind of just want to re-dagger with Barber.
Here we go.
This goes there, that goes there. If he... Fire Elementals, that's the worst case, right? Let's force it. If he fire lays this, then I don't have to take the 6 damage if I don't want to. If he lightning storm, we're not that sad, and it's not even guaranteed. Okay, we're gonna try to snipe that down. 1-1! Okay, we're gonna try to snipe this down. Let's go. You ready? Get him, juggler. Juggler, please. Okay, well then. Never mind. Didn't work out. Argus here.
My shield for Argus.
I think I hit. We're just kind of rushing him now. I'm buffing the Zombie Chow. I'm just bringing the high health minions. I could have brought those two out, but then if he does get this, I don't know. I think this makes more sense. Let's see if he lightning storms. Wrong order if it is lightning storm. Okay, no lightning storm. I just like expect it, you know. I can see the lightning before it happens. 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, 15, 14. Yeah, I could have lethal if I didn't buff it now. So maybe that was wrong. In hindsight, I'm a number bubber. 7, 9. I knew it all along. I kind of want to play this. Nice. 3, 4.
Hey, lights out.
This way. Just annoying board. Scarlet Crusader or Silverhand Knight? I don't know your draft. They're about the same power. They're both like solid. When you have buff cards, taunters, taunt givers, it's a bit better to get Scarlet. Well, that depends too, right? Like Argus might be better with Silverhand if you don't have a lot of minions. But then stuff like Frostwolf. Okay, so if we do this rundown really fast, I've done this a few times, but Let's just pull out this arena streamer leaderboard. I'm like tanking on it actually. I've been having really bad scores. Wah, we're tanking, we suck. But right now we're still first. but I won't be first after today, probably. Anyway. Yeah, so this is the leaderboard, and as you can see, this takes the account of a lot of good players, right? Like, look at all these good names. You can see what classes are strong based off of what the best how the best players do on them. And I mean, this isn't obviously every single best player, but it's a good enough sample size. So you see, like, tier 1 is Rogue, 7.4 average, right? That's average in LOE. That's crazy. That's a whopping 0.3 ahead of Mage, right? And when we compare Rogue to the worst two classes, 6.09, 6.05, and you just have to think, why? Why is it so bad? And I have a couple explanations for these classes. So if we're gonna do rankings based off of this, Rogue is number one, then Mage, then Paladin, then Druid, then Warlock, then Shaman, then Priest, and Warrior, then Hunter. And yeah, it's all like relatively close. So based off of these rankings, we can just look. So we have Rogue as numero uno. Okay, hero power equals 2 pings for 1 mana. And not only is it 2 pings, pings is 1 damage, right? It's 2 pings for 2 mana over 2 turns, and you decide when, and it combos with the class cards. It, you know, there's Blade Flurry, there's Bloodsail Raider, that's not a class card, there's Auto Barber, there's Buccaneer, like, it gets stronger. It's already insane. 2 pings for 2 mana on demand, right? Like, that is crazy. And then you look at the rest of the class cards, you have, I mean, look at our draft. We have 28 minions in this draft. But it doesn't matter, we have so much removal. We have Buccaneer, that's removal, Pit Snake's pretty much removal too, Double Barber, you know, they're 3-2 for 2, so it's a Raptor, but it just makes you so much stronger too. Patient Assassin, I mean, that's an epic too. But 3 Undercity Valiants, like, you know how Flame Jugglers are good? Well, Undercity Valiants are amazing because you control where it goes. Obviously, it takes a combo card, but still, the fact that you control where that one damage goes is so powerful. You have SIs, same thing, combo, but 2 damage, and a 3-3 body for 3. Like, how many other classes are playing, like, Earthen's not a good example, but, Grizzly, or MC Tech on 3, right? Like, you still see 3-3s for 3. So, the fact that the minions aren't weaker by themselves is crazy. Skulker is just unlimited backstabs. Oh, so gross. It's so gross in Arena. Anyway, so that's why Rogue's number one. Then we look at number two. Hero power equals 1 ping for 2 mana. And then you have the AoEs. Paired with AoEs and just overall OPness, like Ethereal's insane. Discover's pretty insane in Arena. Then you have Paladin, number three, which the hero power equals a 1-1 for 2 mana. And these get buffed up by the rest of the class cards. So the fact that the 1-1s are so powerful, you know, they pair with Blessing of Kings, Seal of Champions, what else? Quartermaster. Got Mustard and Quartermaster twice in the last month. Stuff like that is just too powerful. Keeper of Alderman, oh my gosh, that hero power gets turned into a 3-3. And then you look at the worst classes, right? Warrior. Warrior is number 8. Armor up. plus 2 HP to hero. That doesn't do anything. That does nothing. When you miss a turn 2, you're just... That's just... No. That's so bad. It's the worst class. That doesn't help you. It helps you in very specific situations, but pretty much the best warrior drafts are the ones where you're never armoring up. Okay, and Hunter is a little bit better because, it's not good when you're behind since it actually doesn't help you get back ahead, but it gives you that win condition. But still, you can see, like, even, you know, people who do quite well in Arena are still doing shit on Hunter. And then Priest is a little bit better. It's when you're losing, it's the same thing, plus 2 HP to hero, but when you're winning, it's insane, which is why it's a bit better than Warrior and Hunter, in my opinion. Anyway, I hope that explains why Rogue is so broken. You disagree with it being the worst? Again, I think my statement is just backed up by the fact that this isn't my stats, right? I don't know what my stats are. My stats are pretty even, actually. Right? Like, I play everything pretty evenly. Oh, I play a lot of Druid, right, I guess. 23 on Priest, 23 and Mage, those are my least played, but then my most played is 34. Everything's around... yeah, everything's around the same, I would say, compared to most other people. And, my Warrior 6.77, my Hunter 6.93, but then you look at my Rogue 8.42, Paladin 8.27, Mage 7. Oh, that's actually kind of low. 7.61, but you know what I mean? Like, I think that's just me alone, but when you look at everyone else, I mean, I think it kind of speaks for itself. I don't know. Whatever. I like the Yeti here. Okay, so other rogues are going to be tougher, but not impossible. Thank you, Satellitian, again, for the 20 years. Thank you. You do take damage, but again, we just established it doesn't really matter.
Lin, you've had a few. Cause I always do. Maybe I'm too.
I don't really want to coin out Barber with this hand. I mean, coin out the dagger. I usually would if I had like a 3 and a 1 to fill a mana. I pull 2 dead cards, which kind of sucks, but I don't really have that many dead cards. Just gonna dagger. Can just Barber next turn.
Hello, hello, hello.
Trying. We take a lot of damage here, but I think it's fine. Ooh. Do it. He kills this, I can still hit it. Who's Mev? He's a Ukrainian streamer. I tried watching his stream, I just can't understand what he's saying, so like a little bit less than normally, since I can't really understand his thought process as well. Ooh. Wrecked.
Said I hoping that he'd stay.
We did kill this. We're taking so much damage though.
Back to you for somebody new.
Uh oh. It's gonna just hit my face a lot. That's good. Oh, he's keeping it. Oh, that's good. Good draw. Adept, how are you?
I need more cheese.
I was just eating cheese out of the bag yesterday, and then we read the back, the trans bag. I was like, I don't care. I need this cheese in my life. I've eaten so much cheese and butter in the last week. Ooh. Hold up. I played a whistle rap song. I don't remember. Sorry. Oh my! Stop it! This is obnoxious. What the fuck? I killed both of these. Can I turn again? I feel okay. Thanks for the $2 from Hood Witch. So talk about every single video interview you did on sexism against females. Against female scammers. Oh, and streamers. And it sounded me greatly to hear what people call you and say to you. I think you're very beautiful personally. Keep up the great stream. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Thanks, Squimp, again for the 10 months. Did I not welcome him? I don't remember. I don't think I did. So thank you to Squimp. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. No. Some guy named Sexing Shakespeare does it, I believe. He just does it. It takes like 2 hours every day or something. Insane. He just pulls up to the screen. Very neat. Oh, we're at 7? We're at 7. 7. I just got the Ratsma host. Thank you, Ratsma. Welcome. Welcome, Ratsma viewers. How's it going?
offer to keep this.
I don't want to keep this. Oh, I want this card. I want it for the turn four.
I'm going to get shit on. I have a feeling. I have a bad feeling about keeping Yeti. But if I keep both of those, it's okay. But then I'm giving up a lot, too. But I really want to keep it. This is not... It doesn't play out well, though. Oh, but I want... I am keeping it. You can't stop me. You can't stop me. Oh, man. See, I knew it. You know that feeling when you know you're gonna get punished by something, but you do it anyway, and then you get punished, you're like, yeah, I guess I deserve that. This is it. This is it. Right there. It's like, oh, I don't really have a lot of fours. So, the Yeti is my con, my best four on turn four, so it makes sense that I want to keep it. But it's probably not gonna work out. And it doesn't work out! Alright, I could just play Shape. Oh, sorry. Just play Barber. Okay. Look at this! I'm sorry! I didn't mean to. Man, I hate everything. Okay. What if I just dagger and pass? What if I just dagger? What if? What happens? Let's see. This is not good. I'm supposed to Vegas for a month. What? No, it's only for a day. Me and Becca went ham in Vegas, and I'm home. Uh-oh.
That happens. You kill this. This happens. I could trade this and kill one. It's not bad. It's not good. It's not bad though. So let's do it. Wow, good thing I kept a 4-drop. Fucking punish, man. God damn it. Thank you, Ambassador Chan, for the 4 months. Thank you. Remember that skulker we have in the draft? If it could just show up forever now, I would appreciate it. Alright, we get punished by Demon Wrath. I'll call that from the Jewel Spirit, but... That's one card. Oh, it Hellfire.
Hello.
Dirty Sausage 89. What a name. Thanks for the sub. Welcome, Dirty Sausage 89. Cheers, man. Get some hellos in chat for him.
I make up the numbers for me. Oh, I got him to cover the song, and it was beautiful. Chewy? Got Chewy to cover this.
That's not Demon Wrath. Coil? Wrong order then. Oh.
Shrug.
So the problem is we get super punished by our drone girl. That's okay.
Whatever.
Oh, no, it wasn't Zerm. No, it's Nick. Because the Necro wasn't exactly here. I'm done.
The banana.
Okay, okay. Wait, I have to show you guys this. Okay, this guy's streaming right now. We're gonna throw him a giant host someday, on Monday. But for right now, he doesn't want this.
Let me see if I can find it. Hold on. It's this one. I fucking love this guy. Let me see. I don't remember shit. That's the one. I don't remember shit. Does anyone remember when it was? Oh gosh.
Where is sub?
Where? No Clipper subbed, Code Geass. I think it was here. No? Please? I don't remember. I don't remember. Fuck, I don't remember. Okay, fine, we'll see. No, I'm finding this. I'm finding this as I play. Because you guys have to see this. It's like the best thing ever. You just donate a few bucks to him, and then he plays whatever you want while he listens to it for the first time. Okay, no. That was the first donation, I think. Oh, he does Freak Girlin for me, too.
Classic.
Shit, can't find it. I'm raging! I'm actually raging. I'm raging so hard. So much rage.
Have you ever played?
Okay, what is this?
Hello.
Oh, it's a mage! Oh, woe is me! Fuck mages. Okay, I'm still finding this. I will find this if it kills me. He definitely played it today. Definitely played it today. Code Geass, I play this. I'm gonna find it. I'm gonna find it. Plot twist, he donates to himself and plays. No, I donated it. Oh, he did the Vanek. This is the one. This is him figuring out this song. It's so good. Don't have to be sure. I've donated like for every single song that I've planned repeat on my stream. The Hypnotic cover is so insane. Wait, is that a donation for me or him? I can't even tell. Hold on. I need to find this, but I should focus on the game because I'm trying to win here.
Put this apple on your head.
Actually, we do this first, and if it hits, then I use my face, right? Nice. Really nice. Holy fuck, that's good! Okay, now I can. Start looking again. No. I think it's this one. Come on. I don't remember. Fuck. I don't remember. What the fuck happened to my board? I'm gonna find this. I'm sorry. I'm on a mission now. Finlide. I swear, I did this today, right? Or am I crazy? Oh my god, I can't find it.
This is driving me crazy.
Betrayal? Virgil? Wish I could. I mean, I could, but it doesn't do anything. Oh, yeah. Let's just burgle then. Okay, I don't really need this betrayal then, right? Just do it, man. Oh, it's so bad, though! Oh, I can't. Oh my gosh. But it's, I should. Just do it. Hafi, just do it. Hafi, just do it. Just do it. I don't want to, though! Do I have to? I don't have to, right? I can just trade this. Trade. Just do it. Okay, just do it. Fuck! I really don't want to do that, man. Yeah, backstab is better in this spot. Just do it! Yeah, I have to yell at myself to do things that I don't want to do. Where is it? Sorry, I'll mute this as I look. Don't remember. Fairy tale. Oh my gosh, I can't find it from the Shroud Elfin Live. Come on! I definitely did this today. It was definitely today. It was definitely... I'm raging. What is happening? Okay, nothing's happening. Right. Let's just do this. And this. And this. It's fine, I'm playing Rogue. You don't have to think about things. There's no thinking. I can just... I'm sorry. After this, I promise I'll give you guys more attention and I'll read the donations. But right now I'm on a mission because I'm raging. Tokyo Ghoul.
You want it?
No. That's not it. Oh, I'm raging so hard right now. We are raging so fucking hard.
You might feel
what is... Uh-oh. No. No. What?! I'm raging. I'm still okay. That's good. Yes, do that. That's great. Do it. Very good. Very good. So much rage. Okay. And then no, Code Geass. No. Justin Bieber. That was my request. That was my request. Code Geass again. Code Geass again. I swear I did this today. Alive. It was today. Fuck, I can't find it. What's oh, he traded. Okay, I was like, what happened to my... What happened? I don't know. What am I doing? I don't know. Okay. This looks okay. Secret freaks him out, I think. I have to find this. I'm gonna find this. That was my... Was that really my first request? No. Maybe it was at the beginning. Okay, 6, 7, 7, plus 7, plus... Fuck. Kind of smuggled face, but... His AoE was sad. I think we do this. Why am I putting this in the middle? What's wrong? Put the 3-3 in the middle. Oh! People found it! I have not looked in chat for the last 10 minutes because I'm just on a rampage myself. Thanks. Alright. There we go.
Oh, that's... a race?
I'll play that later.
Okay. Chronicle.
I don't mind, because this is something that I
had to find after the start.
Thank you.
Because when the skies turn black and the floor beneath you starts to cry.
This is his first listen to the song. Oh.
What?
Piano and the song don't go together well? I disagree. I'm coming back to so good. Holy shit, so good. Okay, literally, that's his first time he listened to it. Like, he's playing as he's listening to it for the first time. That's how crazy he is. Like, you guys have to try it. I didn't believe it. I think I showed stream a little bit, but now that I have a lot more viewers right now, I have to show you guys. Oh, wait. UJSA, can you find the hypnotic highlight? That's the one. That's the first one I donated, because I found the stream because I was watching Melanie Mac crochet, and then she was in the creative channel, so I clicked the creative on the creative Twitch, and he was like third on the list with like 200 viewers, and it's like, oh, playing by ear. I was like, oh, okay, cool. Let's check this out. I had literally no expectations, and then I'm watching him dissect the song, and it was really good, you know, like he's playing along with the music, and it was really good. I was like, oh, I wonder how long he spent on this, like 20 minutes, 30 minutes maybe? No. He was playing along with it for the first time. I was like, this has to be rigged. I'm getting scammed here. So I went and I donated $10 and donated Hypnotic, which, as if you guys watch my stream, you'll know that's like my end-all be-all song. Yeah, I don't think we want the juggler. I think we want the flexibility here. My end-all be-all song, and he just nails it. He just nails it. It's so crazy! That makes me so happy! Oh, I mean, UJS3 found it before, so that's why. Ooh, we actually won that roll. Sick. Coin dagger. Coin dagger's better. Coin wolf is okay too. No, coin dagger's better. Thank you. Okay, so he actually took two tries in hypnotic. Thank you, Lil Mitchy, for the 2 months. Also, I got donations. I know. I'll read these right after. I actually forgot about them. This is his second playthrough, I think. Or. Oh, I'm 9-1. Sorry, I'm really distracted. Oh, it stopped. Oh, hello. I don't wanna come back down.
Oh, holy crap, the host. It's Happy. Thank you for your host.
It's old, but no problem. No problem, buddy. So I'm probably gonna get, he can throw this in and still consecrate. I can't really help that. This is. Do. He finds out I'm a Hearthstone streamer. Okay, hold on, here it is.
Oh, holy crap, the host!
Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba.
I wanna get this for you, okay?
Okay.
Thanks for the host, thanks for the sub and the donation, holy crap.
You're welcome. This or this? This one. This is old, by the way. Oh, wait, this is like 2 days old.
Okay, we're gonna go from the top.
So insane. Kings? Damn it! He did have the kings! Fuck, if he gets time rewind, or not time rewind, stealth, we're really sad. But why, game? But why you do this? Oh! It's pretty funny. No. I'm okay. I'm not gonna do that. I don't want to, because then I only plays. No. Just wait for a bigger one.
Not the first part.
Touch the ground, Pacific Ocean looks so deep. Hypnotic taking over me. You do to me so well. I love this song. What a dick! My god. Ugh, I'm puking. He's gonna get the charger. Don't get the charger! Don't get another Relic Knight either. Nothing. Fuck! There's no justice. I'm raging. Raging pretty hard.
Make me feel like someone else.
You got me tucking in my sleep. I don't wanna come back down. Pacific Ocean drink so deep. Hypnotic taking over me.
Probably lose. Damn, that top deck. That's huge. Yeah, that's pretty good. Because he'll kill this, so I do need things on the board, right? This makes him trade there. The 3-4 is a little bit threatening because if he consecrates, then this still lives. Okay, so yeah, that was, anyway, I have to share that with you guys. You guys really should throw him a follow. I'm going to start Chewy chat again. Sorry. Chewy Melodies, I think? Let me see. Hopefully I linked the right thing. He's so good. So insane. What the fuck? It died! What a dick. Yeah, I linked the right thing. Okay. Okay, so I'm really low. I am really low. Oh man. Wish he didn't top deck that. So we always play this. Let's do the things that always happen, shall we? This always happens. I think this always happens. Meaning, I think this always happens. This always happens. This happens. Okay, so with this, we are at 5 health. So I should watch my health. I don't think I want to take any more face damage no matter what. If he top decks the consecrate, I think we just lose right off the bat. I think we're out of healing. I already played Healbot and my Earthen. Can't think of another heal. Oh, I have Burgle still. Yeah, so we're just going to trade this here. We're not going to take any more, even these things. Even the hero powers. Because 4 and 5, there's a big difference, like Choose Lover, for example, or Arctic Commander. Just damage usually goes between 4 and 5, and with that Ancient Curse in our deck, we're a little scared. But he's running out of time. This is 7-2. He really needs, like, that. Okay. Not as bad as I thought. It destroyed 4 damage.
I don't wanna come back down. I don't wanna touch the ground. Pacific Ocean dug so deep. Hypnotic taking over me.
So this always happens. I have a 7, 9, 10, 11.
Here we go.
I have enough damage, right? For me to do it this way. 8, 10, 12, yeah. So I don't have to take any more. I can just be safe. Alright. What's up, dudes? I'm back to reading chat. Let me read my donation. Oh, shit! Am I okay? Am I alright? 8, 10, 11. I'm one off lethal. God damn it! I'm actually really scared because if I draw this curse, I'm at 3 health. These two always go face. One off. So I'm at 3 health. 3 is not equal to 2. consecrates a card. I don't wanna come back down. I don't wanna touch the ground. Pacific, oh god, it's stuck in my head now. Let's listen to it. Yeah, I've cursed. That's why I'm scared. Alright, what did I miss? I actually closed my Twitch alerts. Twitch alerts. I got 1640! Oh, Cake or Death subbed. Welcome, welcome, Cake or Death. Or Death. I think that's a welcome back, I believe. At least I really recognize your name. I think that's correct. But thank you so much for the support. Welcome to the Pinker Party, or welcome back. Either way, thank you. Thank you to Failed Popcorn for the 1640. He says, hey, I watched the Real Future, a female esports champion speaks out about harassment video, and I just want to say it was inspiring. Please continue doing what you do. Thank you. I'm glad you enjoyed it. Thank you. Thank you for the support. And thanks to Anonymous for the $2, who says, put this apple on your head. And I know, Knife Juggler for the win, right? OP, OP. OP, OP. I think that's everything, right? I didn't miss anything else. And thank you to Lowell Mitchie for the 2 months. Welcome back. Yeah, he has an old finger. Yeah, see? I remember. I know these things. Alright, so what are we at? 10-1? I don't remember what happened the last three games. I've just been listening to piano. Sorry, I didn't read chat at all, because hey, what's up? Heich? Heichi? Anyway, like I said, I have classical training. I used to take piano lessons. What he does is really, really amazing. He's amazing. Okay, I want to listen to the song again. You are no longer top donor on Chewy's stream? Really? Maybe we'll have to fix that later. Good, I'm glad. So this isn't very good versus the Rogue. We'll just keep the SI and the Haunted Creeper. Oh, not a very good hand. Do I listen to Tori Kelly? I do! I really like her. I think she's really talented. I love her. I love her voice. Oh, I think it's almost always correct to dagger, but maybe not with SI here. Then I'm just gonna creeper. Will I stream myself playing violin? I don't have a violin on me. And I don't think the mic would pick it up very well. Let's go. Actually, I should have hit this one. I'm bad. That was bad. Because then be free target. I'm so bad. That would have changed everything. Wow. That was so wrong. I mean, it might have still missed twice, but then it'd be, that was wrong. Because I could have coined the... Oh yeah, that was so wrong. Oh my gosh. So bad. Alright, let's slow down. We should have hit the 2-1, because then there's 3 targets for the juggle to hit, right? And 2 are good. So that was just bad. Not good. I played that badly. I'm just playing myself in this thing. What's the best rogue card? Rogue card and why is it SI7? It's not. It's Skulker. Skulker is the best rogue card, in my opinion. Hey, thank you so much, Phil Popcorn. Welcome to the Pink Party. Thanks for the support. Thank you. Like, imagine if I had a Skulker now. Hypnotic. Do I have any tips for new Hearthstone players when it comes to Arena? I really think it's just about learning the cards first. Do everything you can to learn the cards. It's just like let's say you're playing chess. You can't get better if you don't know what all the pieces do, right? There's no way for you to improve if you don't know everything about the game. So just do what you can to learn the cards, watch streams, it's a good way to learn. And yeah. Ooh. Don't like that. Oh, let's kill it. Not a very good hand, but... Wait, this isn't good either. Chess with 400 pieces and hidden info and luck. Yeah, I mean, even the best players have around a 70, a little bit higher than 70% win rate. So obviously it's not all luck, right? 70% is still much higher than 50%, which is pure luck, 50-50. So it is about how you manipulate certain things. Like, we made a giant misplay. It could have changed a lot about this game, right? And you just have to recognize when you fuck up and be like, oh yeah, that was bad. I shouldn't do that again. And just, yeah, sometimes you get unlucky. Everyone gets unlucky, but sometimes you also get lucky. So the luck swings both ways. What you can control is what you should work on. If I play this in these sass, it would be fucked. But we do it! I don't think we beat Sap, anyway. How can you find that song? It's called Hypnotic by Vanek, the Vanek remix. Ooh, no, I don't want to see that. I think it's all ogre babies. Actually, I should have hit this one. What am I doing? Or this one, or this one. I should have hit- what am I doing? I'm not really paying attention to this game at all. I'm not really paying attention today. Have you ever heard of the band Lights? I have! So familiar, I don't know why. But I'm pretty sure I have. Everyone has a different strategy in Minnesota, so not really sure what the best way is, to be honest. Yeah, see? This is bad. A little decision like that would make a big difference. Like, why am I hitting that? It already has 3 health. So dumb.
Oh, I'm playing so bad today. Playing so bad.
Sucks to suck. I'm giving it up, no, no. I'm losing you. Oh, I'm lucky though. Sucks to suck. It feels good to be always lucky. That was really huge. Huge pickup. No, I don't live in Minnesota. I was responding to a guy who has Minnesota in their name. I'm from Boston and I live in California right now. Do I enjoy listening to the ASAP Rocky in the weekend? Yeah. I don't dislike him. Trail? Last card. Oh, nice.
4-6. Shit, maybe I should have killed the 2-3 because of Skulker. Well, I didn't mind a Skulker wrecks me no matter what, right? Fuck Skulker, man. I hope I didn't jinx myself. That's not it. I think he's dead then. Yeah, see, I made like 2 really big errors that should have just resulted in me having better trades and more value. And I fucked it up, and it doesn't matter, because I'm a rogue. And the value's insane. It's dumb. But yeah, don't make stupid misplays like I am, because you guys are better than me, right? Chat. But seriously, like, this is just so bad. I'm actually playing like shit today. I don't know if I'm going to do another run today. I didn't even want to stream today, to be honest, because I'm just kind of out of it. What's the best way to start getting gold? Do the daily quests, I think. Especially if you can't farm arena. The best way to earn gold is farming arena. See? This is a new account and it's free to play. I haven't spent a cent on it and we're at 5,600 gold just because I win. Yeah, please. Thank you everyone for helping me get better. I honestly am making such big misplays and it's disgusting to watch. If you guys are enjoying the stream, please hit the follow button. I'm going to take a really quick break and I'll be back in just a minute. Thanks for watching. Be back. Guys, help me pick a song to request for Chewy. What else do we play on repeat? What are the songs? Like, there's the Flume one, right? Never Be Like You, Abrasive. Abrasive isn't that interesting, though. Like, the chords aren't that interesting. Then there's Flume. Hypnotic? Where do you request that one? No Game No Life intro. Oh, I bet he's already gotten that one a lot though. That's a good one though. But I was thinking more stuff in. Oh, Sunday Candy. That's a good one. Or this one. Sunday Candy. Oh, you know me. Oh, you know me. I love this song. Even though it's worse against Skulker. At least Skulker's a shit ass guy anyway. Ben? That was probably not the best play, actually. Oh god, do you have access? Okay, so I could Argus and Traitor. That's kind of a waste of Argus. Because then I have to play this in Argus. And yeah, it's not very good. I could Dagger. No. I think I like a Yeti. And just Valiant. Some, you know? I definitely don't want to just play the 3-2s because then Fin and Knives or Blade Flare would show me. So it's not worth it. Gorilla Bot? Whoa. One Divine Shield, one Taunt. Okay. Good draw, man. Two can play that game. Haha, oh, that's a terrible draw! That's pretty bad. GG. Oh, smart. Seven. Seven, nine, ten, 11. Not quite lethal. What do you guys think about the trails now? Over the backstab. I took it over backstab. Ended up being better, right? I would say, like, I think there was one game. No, I think every game it was fine. The betrayal was crazy. I think betrayal is better than backstab. Unless you have too slow of a draft, but in this kind of draft where you have a lot of these crazy minions, three Undercity Valiants, two Barbers, we have two Chows with a Pitsnake and Buccaneer, like, holy shit, it's crazy, right? I said we're only gonna lose to mages, and we lost to one mage who had, like, just removal. But yeah, I think betrayal is super underrated. All right, that's it for me. I really wasn't gonna stream today, and frankly, you guys should watch Chewy, because he's just so good. Which song? I'm gonna request. Which song do you guys want? I wanna throw one out of him. Let's see. I don't even know where my music's playing from. Okay. I got. You guys have to see him. He's so-